Okay, so hi folks, it's Bart. Today is Wednesday, the 25th of March, 2020. And that means it is time for the Berea Animal Rescue Dog of the Week. And the dog of this week is a very spirited pit. Pit Max, I should say. Come here, boy. Come on over here, bud. This is Simon. Simon, say hello to everybody. Everybody, say hello to Simon. Simon obviously is very affectionate, but he's also got a lot of energy too, so just be surprised in that. So let me give you the scoop on this beautiful boy. So this is Simon, he's a pit mix. He just came in yesterday, the 24th. He's 2 years old, he weighs 47 pounds. He's a male, obviously, and his adoption fee is $165. Now, he's ready to go now, but you do need to be aware that he's being treated for parasites. Okay, not heartworm, but he's got some more minor parasites. I don't know what they are exactly, but he's on medication right now. He is available for adoption, so if you decide you want to come and take this beautiful boy home, we'll just send the medication along with you so he can continue that treatment, and then he'll be right as rain, won't you, buddy? Won't you, buddy? So, there are a couple of provisos. He is post-surgical. I don't know exactly what that's for. I think it's probably, if I had to guess, it's probably because he just got fixed. Other than that, nothing major. And you do need to contact our shelter manager, Amy. She is his consultant. And you can reach Amy at 440-725-6650. I will post that number at the end of this video. Watch out, bud. And if you're interested in this boy, give him a call. Come on, bud. Come on over here. Just give Amy a call and she'll be able to answer all your questions. Also, one other thing you need to know about Simon, if you've got cats at home, Simon is not gonna be a good fit for you. He is not a cat kind of dog, so he's gonna have to be either the only dog or be just a dog environment, cat-free dog environment. So that's, other than that, oh, well, here's a transfer. So he's a transfer from a high-risk shelter. But you gotta stay over here. Gotta keep going up and forth because you're post-surgical. You gotta chill, out, okay? Yeah, he's a transfer from a high-risk shelter, so, and then Berea, by the way, just so you know, in case you didn't already, we are a no-time limit shelter. That means every dog here is here as long as they need to be, or in foster as well, until they get their final forever home. So, they're here as long as they need to be, there's no time limit, and, there you go. So, also, just so you know, every dog that we adopt out of Berea, they've all been spayed or neutered, they've received all their shots, they get dewormed, they receive a microchip, and then we also have a 7-day health guarantee. So if anything, come here, bud, come here. Anything happens with this beautiful boy in that first week, just make an appointment with healthcare, and we'll take care of whatever it is free of charge. So now also too, just so you know, we are closed to the public during this coronavirus pandemic. So if you're interested in coming to see Simon or any one of our other dogs, you're gonna have to go to our website, BereaAnimalRescue.com. I will post that link at the end of this video. And if there's a dog that you want to see, if you want to do a meet and greet, if you have another dog, you're going to have to contact that dog's consultant and arrange an appointment. Schedule an appointment with that consultant to bring your dog in. Or if you want to just come and see, if you don't have any dogs, if you just want to come and see Simon, for example, just call Amy Fischer and you can schedule that with her. So we're doing that as long as, you know, this pandemic is going on and is a serious thing. So there you go. That's the scoop on Simon. Thanks very much for watching. And last but not least, please remember, adopt, don't shop. Whoa!